It's all square after round one. Round two is a keep-up challenge. The aim is to complete as many consecutive passes as possible inside a minute. The former players are up first using a size 3 football.
She has to make those noises.
Yeah.
There you go. Anyone counting these, by the way?
They're on 12.
Well, we haven't dropped them anyway yet, so it should be fine, shouldn't it?
Relax. Yeah, relax. Relax. Come on, lads. You know what I mean? No pressure.
There's got to be some sort of record, that.
Thankfully, we stopped at a minute. We could have still been going.
So Robbie and Steve have clearly still got it. The former players have laid down a good marker. Let's see what the celebs can do with a full-size football.
So one or two touch, yeah.
You've done well.
He did very well, actually.
Here we go. Calm it, relax. Relax.
Hey, love it.
Relax. Relax.
You're making love to me or something. What's the relax all about?
He's moving in.
I just listened to what they said.
He looks like Mark Lawrenson now.
Get up. Give me a chance. Good.
Ah. 43 games, what did they have?
48.
Tell you what.
I was impressive, by
I've
the way,
not
boys.
I've had one professional game. 43, what does
he
that tell you?
He was on the floor for half of it.
I know, what does that tell you about the scouting system in this country? Hey, FA Cup winners, international caps, Champions League winners, only 5 balls, better than us.
Actually, it was even closer. Just 2 passes separated the teams. 43 was a good effort from the celebs. Next up, Jordan and Lucas, and as they're full-time pros, they're using a tennis ball.
Ah!
Quick.
Go on, keep going.
How many was that?
How many times did he do it? Tired?
That was the best, I know. Unless you use our head as well.
No, well.
Right.
Oh, Jordan. Yeah, what's going on? Not fair.
It's not fair, no.
But
poor rules. Whoever made the rules up. Poor rules.
No excuses, Jordan. Your score of 28 was the lowest in that round. So the former players lead the way, the celebs are in second, and the first teamers have a bit of catching up to do.